Can an aloe vera plant survive an upper Michigan winter? That's going to be the test. I'm going to try it this year. This plant has been outside all summer long. And as you can see, these impatiens did not fare very well in the last few weeks. As everything else begins to die, this plant is looking very strong. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cover it in leaves, put a 5-gallon bucket over the top, and see what happens after the snow. What do you think? Will it live? Will it survive? We'll find out.